new to the awards, some are returning finalists and winners, some who also have books they've never returned to the library. Presenting this year's Minnesota Book Award for this category is last year's award winner in this category, Ryan Berg, who wrote a book called No House to Call My Home, Love, Family, and Other Transgressions.
It's an honor to present the final award of the evening. I've had a glass of iced tea and 2 glasses of water, so I'm going to keep my end of this short. In this age of alternative facts, the role of nonfiction writers in America has taken a renewed importance and urgency. Compelling nonfiction challenges us to examine uncertainty, imagination, reflection, and our relationship to the world around us. Tonight's finalists are no exception. The finalists are Canoes, A Natural History in North America by Mark Musall and Norman Sims, published by the University of Minnesota Press. Designing Our Way to a Better World by Thomas Fisher, published by the University of Minnesota Press. Thrill Me, Essays on Fiction by Benjamin Percy, published by Grey Wolf Books. And The War on Science, Who's Waging It, Why It Matters, What We Can Do About It, by Sean Otto, published by
the truth of something.